animals from A to Z. If you'd like to learn them now, then listen to me.
Everybody ready, get set, for the animal alphabet.
A is for alligator, lying in the sun by the bank of a tropical river. B is for bear, searching for honey in an oak tree stump. In an oak tree stump with bees buzzing round. C is for cat, so furry and soft, rolled up in a ball on your sofa. D is for dog, who follows you around everywhere you go, wagging his tail to and fro. E is for elephant, mighty and strong, who shakes the earth when he walks. F is for fox, the crafty fellow who runs away when the hounds start to bay.
G is for gorilla, who loves to thump on his chest. H is for hippopotamus, who loves to wallow in the water.
I is for iris, a funny bird of whom you probably never heard.
J is for jackal, a wild dog. K is for kangaroo, who can jump way up in the air. L is for lion, the king of the jungle.
And M is for mouse, a cute little creature who lives in a hole and nibbles on cheese. N is for newt, a silly salamander who can be found on the fringe of a fern. O is for ox, clumsy and stupid, who has lots of brawn but very little brain. P is for penguin, waddling along, or plunging off the edge of an iceberg. Q is for quail, scurrying round the trail, or flying in a covey, or cooing with his lovey-dovey. R is for rhinoceros, that odd-looking hulk, who wears a horn on his nose. S is for squirrel, who runs around, up in the trees and down on the ground.
T is for the turtle, who dwells between two shells. U is for the unicorn, who is only found in fairy stories.
B is for vulture, a hideous beast, to say the very least.
W
is for Wapiti,
the all-American elk.
X is for Zanurus, who's an anteater from Brazil.
Y is for Yak, so shaggy and slow.
And Z is for Zebra, a strange-looking horse with black and white stripes from his head to his tail. Now you know your animals from A to Z, and I hope that you can sing them all with me.
Next time I say ready, get set, for the animal alphabet.